and plate is going to be 0. No. I have to do one modification because this looks so ridiculous. Oh. Okay, guys. I gotta do this. Dispatch, show me tonight. Oh, well. Alright, we're gonna have to just do it the manual way for now. If it crashes, then it'll relaunch Grammar Police. Since Grammar Police is not working at the moment, I can do this.
We've got got citizens reporting a person carrying an explosive in, Pillbox Hill. Respond code 2.
Drop the explosive, man.
On the floor, punk! Don't you move! Suck my dick!
I mean,
suspect neutralized. No further units required.
I mean, I wasn't trying to knock him out. That was not my intention to knock him out. I'm just trying, I was trying to arrest him. But he wasn't getting on his knees like he was supposed to. Now, guy, are you gonna get on your knees? Are you gonna make me kill you again? Dylan Cook. He's valid. No warrant. Actually. You just had a bomb. I'm not gonna let you go, you punk. There we go. I'm glad I was able to get him back up or revive him. A handgun, a pack of sticky bombs, okay. Let me move my cruiser out of the way. Edward 6215 03 Queen. Dylan Cook, okay, it's valid. That's good. I need the extra armor. All right, Dylan, get up for me. Breathalyze him. If we're going to get him, we're going to get him for whatever we can get him for.
Thank you.
He has no... So he's not on anything. Well, Breathalyzer says that he's not. Okay. So I'm going to tell him to kneel back down. Dylan Cook, we are going to create arrest warrant for I don't know what this would be, because he was carrying a weapon. I mean, he was resisting arrest. He had a legal possession of a firearm. Or, a legal possession of a weapon. Of a deadly weapon. And... sticky bombs.
Fucker!
Alright, I'm getting out of Pillbox. Yep, cause of death was by a handgun. I can confirm that. Alright guys, let's get back into the game. Oh, I know what mod is causing that. God, I need to fix that. Really? Come on. Go faster. Welcome everybody to the stream. You know, I never did a snow patrol, and I might do that. Just because it sounds really cool. So, give me 1 second, guys. Oh, come on. Come on, dude. You legit, like, I could have went earlier, but no. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna go into this menu, go down to weather, go down to snow. Switch everyone puts. He's not wearing a helmet. I can get him. Damn. You gonna pull over, dude? Dang it, I need an air unit. Come on. Don't want to get tased again, dude. No wonder why he ran. God, he ran so far. He didn't make it too far either, though. Yeah, he did not make it that far. He ran far, but he didn't make it far. Because our original scene is right up here. Yeah, the original scene's right here. going to do kill P. And then let's see what other pattern. Is there any other pattern? I think that'll work.
Hiya.
Yo, what's up, Tank? Tar Oak? How you doing, man? I'm doing good. Welcome to the stream, man. Dispatch, can I get a vehicle check on the Blazer? Why was he running? Oh wait, he did have. Your vehicle has a. Your vehicle has so good. What is it? It's a charger. Request pad check. Jason Lee. He's valid. No warrants. Can I search the vehicle? Even though there's not really that much place that I can search. A violin. How do you fit a violin on a freaking... I'm not questioning it. Request tow, small pickup.
Assistance required in Santiago Mountain Range.
Okay, that's Jason Lee. All right. Yes, it's a charger. Oh, the official. Rick Grimes. Thank you for the follow. There's only one question I have to ask him. Actually, no. Can't do it because it's not in here. Okay, I can do this. Do you have anything illegal on you? Perhaps I have some. Oh, you. Oh, okay. I like how I said, do you have anything illegal on you? And he's like, perhaps I have some. But yet, he doesn't have anything illegal on him. Alright, when I stopped him, finally, he was smell of narcotics, I think? Yeah, oh my god, how is he not dead? Toro K178, it's a charger that I found on, lspdfr.com, and I put it in my game last night. Alright, we are going to question him. Have you done any drugs recently? I do drugs for my medical condition. What medical condition do I do? Narcotics option. Okay, no. So we're going to put him in our vehicle. He is going to jail. He's not getting a free pass to not go to jail. I'm just going to say right now. Put in rear. Alright, so now I can do this. And pet check Jason Lee. He is getting an arrest warrant for traffic, reckless driving over 100, evading arrest, driving under the influence, and then...
Hiya!
Ninja Pooler... Wow. I am playing solo. He didn't have any of that. He was resisting arrest. He didn't have any violence with him. Actually, I could do it also. I'm going to create a citation. Do I not have... Riding a bike without a helmet. That's all I can get him on that. Actually, careless driving. Driving under the influence. Ha ha. Boom. I mean, he's going to have an appeal. Boom. Route us too. $1,880. Alright. Turn that off and click that. Oh. But yeah, Ninja, I'm playing alone. I do have my own 5M server, it's just we have to rebuild it again. No. Oh. Should have left my lights on through that. But yeah, I am planning on playing 5M on Twitch at some point again. That is coming. Oh, if I didn't have a person in my back, I would definitely pull him over for following too close. I'm just waiting for an accident to happen. Pass on to another officer. I mean, that was my second arrest of the day, I would say. So let's go. Let's get back out there on patrol. That was just going to be a simple traffic stop, guys. I wasn't even planning on actually pursuing him, but he started the pursuit. He didn't want to pull over, so. I was going to say, if he would have pulled over, I would have probably just gave him a citation. and probably told him to get off his bike because he wouldn't be able to take his that home if he was under the influence. But he was like, no, I'm going to just start a pursuit. You should do Minecraft stream. I do Minecraft stream sometimes, Ninja. Polar. I just wanted to do something different today. The things that I mainly do is play Minecraft, and I don't want to wear myself out more on Minecraft than what I've done. So, that's why I am taking a break from Minecraft. You know what? I can get this guy. Hello? What do you... hello? Thank you.
Thank you.
All right, Daniel Yuntan, and the registered owner is Ablo. Okay. Alright, so her license is valid. She has never been arrested. Reckless driving and improper turn. This guy has driving while license was revoked. He has never been arrested? But yet he got a ticket? What? He also got a careless driving ticket and a reckless driving ticket. When can you well, actually, one thing is, if you look in the description, there should be a Discord link. Go to the Discord, click that Discord link, join my main Discord, and you will, like, I will announce sometimes what game I'm playing. Sometimes. I don't always. So, most likely, I'm not going to say one because I don't want to say something and then not actually fulfill it, you know? So, most likely, whenever I feel like it, but you will know when what games I'm streaming in my Discord whenever I go live. Because I normally announce it right before. Oh, you... No. No. Woman. Pull back over, woman. Pull back over. So now that's happened again, now we can go back into vehicle, fugitive, it is, okay, so since she ran, something's wrong. So, well, I'd love to see a Minecraft. Actually, honestly, If this game crashes and... If this game crashes, I'll probably will switch over to Minecraft. Well, I mean, I have my own server. So, I don't actually run... There's not all... I don't always run mods on it, but... I will say, if you want to, definitely. Ma'am. I didn't really care for it too much, honestly. But I do play some modded. Yeah, there's a lot of things wrong with that woman. Have you done any drugs recently? I take prescription drugs. Have you been drinking? I have the right to shut the... You do, but... I feel like I should pull her out. Give her... a breathalyzer. I feel like that's the best way to do it. Ma'am, will you step out for me? I feel like she's intoxicated. What about y'all?
Bitch, please.
Hold up.
You gonna run again, woman?
On the floor, punk!
You gonna run again?
Please, don't shoot! Oh, Jesus!
Don't you move!
Get on the ground, woman. Well, if she's never been arrested, she's been arrested before. I'm not saying Rust is not a fun game. I just don't care for it for Minecraft Rust, if that makes sense. Alright. Now that you said you had the right to shut up, I'm giving you a breathalyzer. Because now you're arrested.
Thank you.
So have fun with that. Okay, she could have been like, no, I don't drink. But no, she ran when I did a horizontal... gaze.
Thank you.
Why was she so nervous? Alright, B, and then I'm going to do female.
Assistance needed on Route 68.
Yeah, Ninja, I do play Minecraft though, like I said. I'm not saying I don't. Since I've already done the breathalyzer, I'm going to let them do the pat down. Oh, that charger looks sexy over there. Oh my goodness, okay. Yeah. closer to the vehicle because now it's going to get impounded. Oh yeah, definitely going to get impounded. A briefcase full of methamphetamine. She had three handguns? Okay, so she had a wrap brick containing brown powder, a handgun, a briefcase full of methamphetamine, another handgun, and then also another handgun on her. Man, three times? I don't think she was, No. Don't. Alright, we are going to hold right. Ped check. And then go to her. She has no gun license. So she has no permit. Yeah, she is going to have three times. What is that? So I'm going to check all three handguns. Not registered. Oh, no. Watch this one be not registered. Okay, that was to him. So that was his. The owner, the registered owner. Okay, makes sense. And then we have a stolen. Okay, so times two possession of firearms. Or times three, because it's practically three times. And then now I'm going to do the narcotics one. A wrapped brick containing. Negative, so I think it's fentanyl. It must be fentanyl. Oh, no. Is it this? It might be PCP. It has to be PCP, Meyer, or. Watch, it's going to be the last one I check. Nope, it was heroin. So she had times two drugs on her. Or times three, actually. A briefcase full of methamphetamine. Alright, so ped her. Create arrest warrant. Arrest. Drug possession. Controlled subject and suspects. That. Alright. So, other possessions. She had possession of a legal firearm. Possession of. Technically stolen property. I'm going to say stolen property. Possession of a firearm. Property. Nothing. Traffic. So. She wasn't under the influence. But yet the first time I stopped her, she was very, very like. She was very nervous. So. Speed's over 100, I'm pretty sure. Evading arrest. I'm going to get that to her anyway because she was kind of driving like a butt. Did I lose that? Give me 1 second, guys. I'll be right back. Alright, guys. I am back. Alright, so. Let me get it back over to the screen. Okay, mic is unmuted. Cool. So. Creating arrest report. We are going to give her other possessions. Possession of a deadly weapon. Stolen property. Illegal possession of a firearm. Drug possessions. We are going to get her for this. Fentanyl. Heroin. And methamphetamines. Property. We weren't going to do. I am going to give her the book on this. Because she was evading arrest. She reckless drove. And speeds over 100. She wasn't really resisting arrest with violence. She didn't carjack. I think this is good. She had drugs on her in the vehicle. Plus, she had 3x guns. Boom. All right, now go out of here. Go right here. Go right there. And then we're going to get... Wait, can I do it? I can do it from inside my vehicle, actually.
Flatbed. Assistance required in Harmony.
Alright. So... Get up. And then we're going to say... PT, because she is. She was like driving really badly. I want to go back to Harmony, so that's why I turned around.
Thanks.
I love how they reverse before actually going into the gear. No, I don't want to lose what's left. What's going on with my graphics? I never had that happen before. God, I can't pass the Sand King. God. Come on. Get it. Yeah. Alright guys, yeah, I can't even turn my brights on because if I do, it does this. So it does a spotlight. This does not look suspicious at all. Nah, not gonna be able to make that.
We have citizens reporting an attempted bank heist in
kidnapping.
Grande Sonora Desert. Blue
burrito. Oh, come on. Don't stop in the middle of the road. Thinking, get out of my way. I don't even know where they're at. Oh, is that them? No. God, they got so far. There it is. I don't know. I don't remember how to do a felony stop, so. Where are you headed to? Just driving to my office. Who's sitting in the back of your van? Someone who need a ride. I got reported that you forced someone to enter this vehicle. No, they are lying. Session ended. Well, driver seems to be nervous and sweating. David Summers. I think that's how it was spelled. Nope. David Summers. I think it was David Summers. No. Briefing. Nope. Dialogue. No. Dave Summers. Dave Summers. I got it now. Police radio. He's valid, no active warrants. What's his plate? Four, one, zero, Queen Robert, 004. Four, one, zero, Queen Robert. Oh, wait. One Ocean Queen Robert 004. What about that one? Haha. Dave Summers, all right. I don't believe him at all. I do not believe him at all. I don't believe him that he was just giving him a ride. So I'm going to do felony stop. And I'm going to also do air spotlight.
Helicopter backup required in Mount Chiliad.
Here we go. Come on. Come on. Come on.
Copy that, dispatch.
Nice. Are you all right? Thank you, officer. I'm fine. Tell me what happened. I was walking and suddenly he forced me to enter his van. I see. Go on. He cuffed and put me into the back of his vehicle. Okay. Thank you. Thanks for your statement. Anything I can do to help you? I'm injured. Please, could you call an ambulance? Numpad 1. Because I kind of had to do that. Oh. Alright, I think scene should be code 4. He's dead. Several pounds of heroin. What in the world? What is this? Honestly. Okay, so motorcycle helmet. How many heroin things does he have on him? Oh, I searched the vehicle. I didn't search him. Lol. A handgun, two severed fingers, and a chef knife. Oh, I would hate to be the person that lost. Yep, suspect has been neutralized. So I can do, I think it was enter. To release all bodies. I need to do this. He had two handguns on him. Oh, that one's stolen. Oh, nice. So he's dead anyway. That one should be registered to him. No? Okay, so he had three different handguns, actually. Interesting.
Ocean acquired in... not Chilliad.
You okay, dude? Shot by a handgun. It's not wrong. Alright, we are going to do this. Vehicle. Clean. And then we're gonna also go vehicle options. Vehicle mod. And then we're also going to set this to stock. Because that makes it more realistic. And, yeah. Okay. Okay, Big Rig. No. That's what I thought. I don't know where that car went now because I got pulled out of my freaking vehicle. He was the one that rammed me, though. That was the funny thing. He rammed me, but yet he and then he comes out after me. Hello. How you doing? Why you gonna ram me? And then what is going on with AI traffic? Like, come on. Made somebody get rear-ended, and that is funny. Alright, guys, we are going to call it here for LSPDFR when I get to the PD station up here. Alright. We have been going for an hour now. So that's not bad. We are going to park back here because we would technically be a high-ranking staff member. Oh. Oh. Poor Dodge. So, I wonder how I can do this. Actually, I think I know how I can do it. Engine's always on. And then we're going to click up. Actually, before we do that, I want to do this. Wardrobe. This. Get my nice hat back on. And then we're going to do this. Haha. Kinda did it. Saved gallery. And then now I can do this. Boom. Boom. Alright, guys. So what we're gonna do, since we are done with LSPDFR, we are going to click game, exit, done.